Josh Jarman is a struggling playwright.
Been slaving over a computer for 10 years.
Whose greatest dream is about to come true.
I want to produce your play.
When I produce, I produce. That means marketing campaigns, publicity, promotions, the works. But there's one small catch. I believe you know my daughter.
Hi. Stand there gawking, or are you
going to
join me?
I thought I gawked just a little longer.
You're a bit of excitement.
Yeah, I think I've had a little too much.
Sasha wearing you out, is she?
How am I supposed to be taken seriously if the only way I can get a play on is by signing a contract saying I'll screw the producer's daughter? They wrote that in the contract.
Yeah.
Are you normal?
It is so beautiful, Josh.
You read it?
It made me cry. That's
wants to change my play.
I just want to jazz it up a little.
This is a play, it's not a used car.
I'm having orgasms during Brahms' Hungarian Dance number 5 in G minor.
Marcus Graham is...
Josh Jarman.
It's Jarman.
Is it?
Josh Jarman. Dreams aren't always what you'd imagine.
Just like to tell you a secret.
Tell us what?
That's normal.